I think American young people are beginning to say, we want something more than materialism. We want something more than sex and drugs. We want God. And so we're beginning to read stories of young people turning by the thousands to Jesus Christ.